Guys, remember, relax, relax. Try and get used to relaxing when you execute your technique. That's it. Touch the punch as you bend your knees. Let it be together. Yeah. And really bend your knees because you're tall. Yes. Nice. Guys, remember, this is no power this time. This is your chance to practice what you've done. James, where's your angles? You're just standing in front of him. Move around. I know you're bigger and stronger than him, but you have to imagine he's bigger and stronger than you. Nice. I see you, Matt, using your weapons that you learned today. James, you're just going back. Look, look how far he took you from. So you need to move around him. To avoid him taking you back like that, you need to move around him. Yeah, hey, guys, that was like 30% at least. Let's go. And time. What is that? Yes, yeah. Do the technique properly. Guys, it's touch, yeah? Use your footwork. Yeah, see, you're just going in and out. Move around him more. Think 180, 360 degrees. No grappling, Big Matt and Abed.
Big Matt.
Where's your footwork, Yase? Instead of pushing him, move around him. You have to move around. Learn to move around, Yase. Nice, Matt. So use your pummeling technique, Abid. Use your pummeling techniques. What's this? Why are you trying to wrap your legs around him? That don't make no sense.
You got reach on me. You can just play the rack.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm tired. Think of your defense as well as offense. So if you want, do you want to be on the floor, Yase? Don't worry, we're going to do a class on back escapes. That's it, now you're in there. Keep it simple. Keep it simple. Careful, it's triangling. You have to fight those legs. Are those elbows legal, bro? I said, don't give up, Yase. All right, and time. 30 seconds left. Five more seconds, let's go. And time. Awesome. This is why you understand. This will be, we begin to realize why I call him Big Matt now, innit? Roll over, James. Roll over. Roll, roll, roll with you. Trap his up. Okay, he's off to the feet now. There you go. Nice. Nice, James. Nice, James. I saw that touch and go. And time. Use your footwork, guys. I don't want to see Rock'em Sock'em Robots. I don't want to see Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Footwork, both of you. Think 180-360. Hands up, Matt. Nice, Matt. Keep it simple. Remember, it's MMA. Just pointing out there, it's not kickboxing. You can go to the ground if you don't like it on the feet. Don't let technique go out of the window. Don't let technique go out of the window. We did a lot of stuff today. Let's try and apply it. And last week. Nice. All right, and time.